You what? Manpower. Trench power, actually. Trench power. World War One be like, trench power. World War Two, manpower or tank power. Dude, if we had a hand in a fucking World War One tank, how happy would you be? Nah, dude. Just go fucking McDonald's and pick up food in a World War One tank. Not World War One, dude. You get that fucking heavy tank, dude. Pull up, open up the fucking little tiny door. I would like food, please. Dude. They give you food and say this is the wrong order. Hold on, let me back up and turn this shit around so I can blow your establishment up. Cause it has no fucking turret. You have to back that shit up and turn it around. What? Yeah, I know. I know, I've seen that. My best friend sent me that fucking video. You're not my dad! Great, I got people landing at my fucking location. I got two more trees to knock down. I see one more pine, timber tree. I'm trying to stay away from the other dude, so I don't get fucking murdered with him by him while I'm trying to do this. I just got one more complete. I got a fucking new style. I got 46 weekly quests complete already. Crash pad. Well, guess what? I just realized it's possible for me. Fuck up to that thingy up there. And jump in it, and it'll take me straight over to where I'm trying to get to. Take me to Reality Falls. So I can kill mushrooms. So I can cut down the shrooms. The shrooms are overpopulating. You know this guy had a pine tree growing inside his fucking lungs? Yeah, it might have been fern. I think pine trees are fern trees. Their type of fern tree. They're evergreen trees, that's what they are. They're in the evergreen list. Whatever it was, which normally I think that would be a death row. Yeah. Because he wanted the olive tree to grow. And blow himself up. Yeah. Yeah. Giant's shadow. Yeah. Damn. Did it! I got both of those quests done. Oh, I do that all the time. Nah, let me. I don't poop in the toilet. I pull an amber turd. I shit on beds. You better watch out. I'm coming for that bed. Okay, weekly quests. I gotta pick my mythic fruit, by the way. What? I haven't yet. Right now my tree's outside the fucking circle. I'm gonna do that next match. Yes, I got another part of my quest starting to get done in a little bit. Good, their wolf got tired too, so it can't defend itself. Damn. He's got another quest done because they decided to stand right there and let me mow him down. Oh, I can pick a legendary fruit because this one's legendary over here. It's not even my tree. Perfect. I upgraded my shotgun to legendary. Yeah, I think I know how I'm gonna target one of my quests, which is me needing to shoot someone with 40 from 40 meters away with an assault rifle. I think I'm gonna need to get the AUG, because it has a scope on it. I need to get a headshot with an assault rifle from 40 meters away. Because I got that fucking scope, which is gonna help me a lot. By the way, I almost eliminated I almost eliminated 1,000 players. That's not including the limited time matches thing. Or event matches, whatever they call them. Yeah, limited time matches. That's not counting those. If you count those, then I have over 1,000 eliminations. Yeah. That is that scoreboard wise of your friends list. Cause mine is Surge Potato on first with the most amount of points. At least I hope he doesn't get fucked over by Sony. Got a crown after reaping other people's kills. This guy reaped a kill, taking the crown, and then I reaped him, taking his crown. Well, taking the crown from him. Top five, dude. I have no shield though, that's the only problem. Which is gonna be spelling my doom right now. This is gonna end at Rave Cave. Last four. It's a little stressful. Out real quick, I think. Nice, well I'm gonna focus now, cause guess what? Last three. I'm the last three on a solos match. This is a little stressful, dude. I'm about 100 shield and 100 health. Shit, I'm being pushed into the tunnels, dude, with no cover. Combat's happening right above me, dude. It's a 1v1. Shit, dude, here's the hard part, Lemming. The storm has reached minimum eye, right? Yes, and now we have to walk with the storm. Yes, and he's up there, I'm down here. Yes. If I have to, I'm staying down here. I'm camping down here. He's gonna have to either come through that damn storm to get to me and possibly die. What is the storm doing? It's really trying to kill us. It's no longer having a set route and location. It's now all constantly moving. I won! I won! I won! He died!